Dairy Queen. He'd be a couple years older, hanging with his friends off the pinball machine. No measure of time, only love on their minds. It was effortless. Uncomplicated love that was beautiful and reckless. Before they walked down the aisle, they shared a smile and a cigarette. She was starting to show, he couldn't let go, it was love or let. In a basement suite on Hazel Street, they would hide away. With eight kids upstairs, stomping and shaking the macrame. When the giant